I'm looking forward to Friday and taking on the Dallas Mavericks again, getting another chance to redeem themselves after